give up to this woman, okay? Sit down, Cass. Listen.
She belongs to me. She thinks that she can have it all. She got a diploma. She got everything more than everybody. I don't know how she got it. You know, she got married. A kid, I didn't even want her to marry. She's supposed to belong to me. She got a diploma. I don't know how she got a diploma. And now she got a good job. I don't know how she got this two good job. I'm gonna kill this girl.
Who are you?
I'm gonna kill her. I'll kill her. Her auntie, her grandfather, everybody. She belongs to me. She belongs to me. And she
comes
to my family. Who are my husband married? Eh? Then I'm gonna kill her. She gonna pray. Pray, 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 fiyoto, fiyoto, fiyoto. Pray, 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 pray. Pray, 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 pray. You wanna pray. Pray, 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 pray. Pray, 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 pray. You wanna pray away. She gonna pray away.
What is your name? What is your name?
Grandmother. Grandmother. Grandfather. My husband. Everything.
How many years you are in this body?
Many years.
Sir. How many?
Many years.
And how many of you inside?
Many.
Many.
Thousand of them. Thousand. Thousand. She thinks that she got it all. She thinks that she's beautiful. She thinks that she's smart. She thinks that she's got educated. Where she thinks she is. I hate her. I hate her. I hate her. I hate her. I can't even find her. She's so covered under the blood of her mother. I don't even know. Yeah. I'm gonna kill her. She thinks that she got it all. We're gonna see. We're going to see. Yes.
Okay, listen. You're in the place of liberty, okay? And Jesus Christ has authority upon all this darkness, the spirit of darkness and power. So I cast out and I use the mighty name of Jesus Christ. And you must go now. Out! Fire! Set up, sir! Set up! Set up in the mighty name of you!
I'll go!
Yes!
I'll go!
Out!
I'll go! You deliver! You
out!
Deliver.
Out! Out! Fire!
Deliver! She's gonna be a powerful woman! She's gonna be a president! She's gonna be a president! She's so powerful, this girl! I nobody can argue, just the only one! She's so powerful! Nobody can see her, can see it! She's so powerful! She's so powerful! If she wants to serve God, she's so powerful! If she wants to have it, everything falling! Powerful! 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 I don't know what to do! I don't know what to do! She's so powerful! She's so
Fire.
Powerful!
Come on! In Jesus' name. Thank you, my Lord. In Jesus' name, all of you. Thank you, you are free in Jesus' name. Thank you, you are free. Hallelujah. You shall be a president.
Amen.
I have a good news.
Thank you, Jesus. I'm free.
You are free.
Jesus.
It's free, your family. All is free. That thousand of demons, listen, that thousand of demons that does not exist. Jesus stand next to me and sent you deliverance, okay? Go to be a president now, okay?
Hallelujah! Hallelujah!
Hallelujah!
Hey? Congo.
Congo. Okay. That's the good news, okay? Walk in the light of your testimony. Jesus has been delivered you now.
Welcome to the prayer line. Please tell us, what was the problem that brought you here today?
Family issues and family curses.
And we saw an evil spirit manifesting through you. Can you please describe to us how you felt?
Actually, I became like violent, like trying to hit the pastor. And then I think the spirit spoke like something. They don't want me to be successful, and then something like I'm the only one in my family had degrees and stuff like that, but they don't know why I got married. They just got really, they are really, really mad about it, and then they say they want to kill me because I'm really a powerful person who are praying, and okay, they just want to kill me. So then start manifest all this spirit demoniac, and then after that, right now I'm feeling blessed, and then I know that I am delivered from all the family curses, and then I'm going to succeed. Everything I'm going to touch is going to succeed in the name of Jesus Christ.
Amen. And when the evil spirit was in you, how did it affect your life? Did you see any?
Actually, each time I struggled really a lot for like just to finish my degrees or maybe getting married. Another thing, even getting jobs. Like I'll get a job today and tomorrow they fire me or they lay me off, and it was just not stable. It's not like a stable life. So, but now I believe that I am stable.
And then, how do you feel now?
I feel wonderful. I feel that I'm delivered in the name of Jesus Christ.
Amen.
And that's the reason why I'm testifying, because Jesus said when he does something and then he testifies, he's going to do more. And I believe that Jesus is going to do more in my family and then in my marriage and my kids.
Praise the Lord. And what is your promise to Jesus now that he's delivered you?
It's just to continue to serve him, and then to Jesus to continue to give me strength to serve him faithfully.
Amen. Well, we give glory to the Lord that's brought you out of the kingdom of darkness into the kingdom of light.
Yes.
And we also pray with you that it continues to give you the grace and the strength to walk in the light of your testimony. Yes.